and 10 for kids. We have an activity today. The name of the activity is Wordmaze.
Students start at the start point and draw lines through the related words. They can go left, right, up or down. Students have to tell the name of the word before moving to the next one. Then they finish at the finish point.
Pineapple.
Great.
Bread.
Yes.
Pear.
Okay.
Rice. Cake. Fish. Coconut. Chicken. Sausage. Watermelon. Mango.
And
lime.
Great.